to do now is we're going to take some time to just magnify the Lord and make him bigger. Let me tell you something. The enemy is so afraid of what God is about to do in your life that he has thrown everything at your house. But in the name of Jesus, we declare and decree that no weapon formed against you shall prosper, and that you already have the victory. Is there anybody in here that knows you already have the victory? Then what I want you to do is not magnify your problem, but magnify the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I want you to open up your mouth and give God the biggest praise that you can. 1, 2, 3, come on!